फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू कोड करो यारो।
टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट टाइप्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर विद रिस्पेक्ट टू साइज। देयर आर फोर टाइप्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर: मिनी कंप्यूटर, सुपर कंप्यूटर, माइक्रो कंप्यूटर एंड मेन फ्रेम कंप्यूटर।
मिनी कंप्यूटर: While a mini computer sounds like a small computer, the name can be a bit misleading. In fact, mini computers are several times the size of desktop PC and are only one step below mainframe computer. These mini computers were a few feet wide and several feet tall. They were primarily used by large business during the 1960s and 1970s to process large amount of data.
Computer. Microcomputer is an electronic device with a microprocessor as its central processing unit. Thus, a microcomputer uses a single microprocessor for its CPU, which performs all logical and arithmetical operations.
Supercomputer.
A supercomputer is a computer with great speed and memory. This kind of computer can do jobs faster than any other computer of its generation. They are usually thousands of times faster than ordinary personal computers made at that time. Supercomputers can do arithmetic jobs very fast.
Mainframe computer.
Mainframes are a type of computer that generally known for the large size, amount of storage, processing power and high level of reliability. They are used by large organizations. Mainframes are designed to handle very high volume of input and output. If you want more information about computers, join us at Code Karo Yaro. You can also visit our website www.codekaroyaro.com.